Hey guys, I'm back like two over to Garner Wall, season one, episode eight. No, eight. Seven. This one's called, I forgot, Ringing the Bells, I think. I might be wrong. The Ringing of the Bell. I'm gonna record episode 7 and 8 the same day, so if I'm wearing the same clothes, it's because of that. But yeah, before we get the track started, like, subscribe, and join my Discord subscription. And if you hear like this, that's because my computer's heating. So if you hear that, I'm so sorry. Yeah. Oh, God. Let's get this reaction going. Why is it always so loud? Sorry. I accidentally knew it.
Oh, but shouldn't we wait for Beatrice?
I don't need Beatrice. I'll figure this out on my own.
Oh, that's good. I'm glad you have a plan. Hey, Wirt.
What?
So what's the plan? Sorry, are you okay?
Yeah, your tree just came at me out of nowhere. Greg, look, axe marks. Someone chopped it down.
Indeed, t'was I. Stop. Listen, the beast knows your presence, ready to claim you as my warning. Boys, beware the beast.
Woodsman, we should talk.
Yes. Well, that's fun. Beatrice is not going to come. I feel like she is. It's a good show, and they always come back to them. Yeah, it's not.
This place isn't so bad. Huh?
Maybe. Dum-da-dum-da-dum-dum-dum.
Get that frog out of your pants.
He can do what he wants. Hey, what's in these old baskets? Whoa.
What?
We're rich.
What?
Look, it's full of black turtles. Flowers.
No. We're not. We just needed to get out of the rain, and we thought this place was abandoned, so...
So we came here to burgle your turds.
No.
It's not true.
It is true. Okay, I'll give up.
See?
I believe you, but please... Hide yourselves at once, Auntie Whispers is coming soon.
Today?
Nay, Auntie, not a soul.
Then no one shall be devoured alive tonight.
Nay, I pray not, Mum.
Devoured alive?
You're a turtles. Good girl, Lorna, but you deceive me.
Why? I speak the truth, Auntie, like I swear. That.
Deceive me not, child. I can smell them. I can smell the children in this house. Children, you're doomed. Dear, why all along you meant it'd be the turtles that smell so ripe.
That is what I meant.
Mm. And you have no evil secrets.
Your teeth
to
are
keep?
Black, and
nay,
there's like no,
none.
None of them.
Good
she's
night,
sick?
My dear. And douse that fire.
I mean, that's like
I
a dust or something.
Ask you to light it.
My turtles. She sleeps. Auntie does not allow visitors here. She believes outsiders will lead me to become wicked.
Yeah. See?
You're
that's
gonna die.
Super weird. I don't mean to insult your family, but...
Oh, she's not my real aunt.
Oh my gosh. See?
Hey, where'd Dr. Cucumber go? Hey, I'm gonna get you.
So, you gotta keep sweeping till you're done?
Here.
What?
I'll take that side.
Something weird is going on. Where are you going?
We are
the two
of us, like ships upon a winding river. And
oh, looks pretty good. I think we're done.
I think.
Why have you come here?
Oops.
You shall remain alive long in this house.
He said, oops. Uh-oh.
I'm warning you, children. Keep away from my Lorna, or you shall be hastily gobbled up.
We
no.
We want no trouble, lady. Let's just talk it out. I'm Wirt.
Lorna, come here.
No, the bell.
The bell.
Think about
it. I told you boys to stay away from her, but now you've gone and...
That's why she rings the bell.
For some reason, I thought that old lady was the people eater, but it was Lorna all along. It just goes to show you stuff. Now I have a plan to all... The ringing of the bell commands you.
What the?
Oh.
Oh, it's gone.
What? You saved me.
Lorna, thought they'd stolen you away.
No, Auntie, they saved me. They banished the evil spirit with the power of the bell. Oh.
Oh.
I would never leave you. You are my family.
Oh.
Thank you so much, Wirt.
And a bit of advice. Beware of my sister, Adelaide. She lives in the pasture. She must not be trusted.
Perhaps I'll see you again someday.
Oh, Captain, lead the way. You can do it.
Beatrice?
Yes.
Someone's watching
them. All hope will soon be lost. We're lucky the boy had the pluck to best you. Your play could have cost us both. Don't you care about keeping the lantern lit? Don't you care about your daughter's soul?
One cannot trade the souls of children as
only surrender.
Oh, Lord. That's it. Ah. That always X me out whenever I finish recording. Yeah, that was my reaction to Over the Garden Wall. Let's see. Next episode is called Babes in the Wood? Babes in the Wood. I don't name these, so I really don't know. But yeah. Ugh. If you're wondering why I'm watching this, it's called Kimcartoon, because I would watch this on Hulu, but I'm already almost done with the show. So there's no point. But yeah, I hope you guys like and subscribe. A really good episode. Like I said, next episode will be Baked Wood. I'm filming that. I'm trying to get episode 7 today out on Monday, if not Tuesday. My Owl House reactions out. I had to re-render it because it got blocked the first time, but it didn't get blocked the second time. And I'm really good. It's about 15 minutes, about rough. The first one was like 18 minutes. I know. I see why, because this is the time. I kind of knew I was going to get blocked, but then, yeah. No strike, don't worry. Just re-render it. I only took like 20 minutes to do because I'm just that quick. But yeah, if you guys like, subscribe, join my Discord channel for more. Thank you guys for 1,000 subscribers. I'm like thinking, what else am I gonna say? And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!